long after touching down on the runway. After takeoff from LJLJ Ljubljana Airport, the second engine caught fire. It followed the procedure for shutting down and extinguishing the fire and cutting off the fuel supply. Following the landing ASAP, the decision was to turn back to LJLJ. To do this, the MCDU had to be reprogrammed for an emergency landing on RWY-30. On approach, the flight control system automatically adjusts the rudder to compensate imbalance. The ILS landing went smoothly, but after the touchdown, the deployment of speed brakes and activate the thrust reverser of engine 1, airliner drifted left to the runway edge. The question is why? What went wrong?
1,000.
Approaching 30.
Hundred above.
400.
Minimum.
300. 200.
On taxiway.